there is a purpose for this universe, and that is the reality is all about the self-identification of God. God is basically identifying himself, and specifically he's identifying which parts of himself he wants to keep and which parts he doesn't want to keep. And so this place is a kind of test, and we're all here to be tested by God. And that's one of the reasons that this uncomfortable subject of hell has sometimes come up, because the first thing you think, of course, is what happens to a person whom God rejects. You know, he dies. God really doesn't want any part of him because he's antithetical to the identity, to God's own identity. So what does God do with him? And that's where these conversations about hell come in. But this universe has to be here because God needs to find out who he wants and who he doesn't. And this universe is one of the ways that he has of doing it. In order to evolve, God must constantly fortify and renew his identity with the identities of his sensor controllers that he has placed here. God needs us here because we're basically his eyes and ears on this land. God exists everywhere and at all times. There is no distinction that he makes unless he has something through which to make the distinction. God consists entirely of, there's something in the CTMU called the UDF, which means the universal distributed form. It is totally invariant with respect to state. It doesn't change. Obviously, if it changed, it would be invariant. Okay, God consists of these invariants and therefore is insensitive himself to changes which take place on this level. He's got to put a sensor in there. Something that can actually read the local situation. God is global. He's not local. So, of course, if you're some great big thing and you want to keep track of everything that is going on inside you, you're going to have a sensor there. And in the CTMU, a passive sensor is never just that. There's always an active element to perception as well. And so it has to be a sensor control. These things are necessary. There's no getting away from them. There would be no purpose for existence whatsoever without them.